And time now for our instant index on this Sunday night. And while it's all about Lincoln, Argo, and Silver Linings Playbook at the Academy Awards, it was Twilight time at the Razzies last night. Breaking Dawn Part 2 won 7 Razzie Awards, including Worst Picture, Worst Actress for Kristen Stewart, and Worst Supporting Actor for Taylor Lautner. And if it seems like the Oscar acceptance speeches just keep on getting longer and longer every year, it's because they are. A Georgia Tech researcher found that the average Oscar speech lasted 40 seconds in the 1960s. Now they run about 2 minutes. But the orchestra has only had to cut off 9 Oscar winners in the main categories. And the Oscar nominees that don't win that golden statue tonight won't be leaving empty-handed. This year's swag bags are loaded with luxurious consolation prizes for the most part. To name just a few, vacations to Australia, Hawaii, and Mexico, a $5,000 facelift voucher, $400 circus classes for kids, and various other random items like travel-sized Windex. This year's bags are worth nearly $48,000, but are the least expensive in 5 years. Just 3 years ago, the bags were worth more than $93,000.